Okay, so another version of working with the chakras in a spectrum-like layout is to actually do a tailored selection for that person, which basically means that any colour stone potentially can go on any chakra. And this can be done intuitively, but what I'm basically going to do now is to do it using a pendulum. So, the first thing that goes in place is a grounding stone. If you have more than one grounding stone, you could actually douse which was most appropriate. I was just checking that. So we place a grounding stone between the toes, and then moving up to the root chakra, actually going by colour. So, do we need a warm colour stone here? The warm colours are red, orange, yellow and pink. So warm colour stone, yes. Red stone. Orange. So we actually need orange at the root chakra. And you can place anywhere between the hip and the knees. And I'm actually going to use two stones, placing them on the hips. I'm just checking these are okay. Up to the second chakra. Do we need warm colour stone? No. Cool colour. So the cool colours are turquoise, green, blue, indigo and violet. And also the white or off-white stones. So here we have green, blue, indigo. Indigo stone. Checking this is okay. An indigo stone on the second chakra. So up to the third chakra. Warm colour stone. Yes. Red, orange, yellow. So yellow stone. So yellow stone on the sun plexus. Up to the heart chakra. Warm colour stone. Yes, red, orange, yellow. So yellow stone again on the heart chakra. So you can see already here that you may need two or three crystals of the same colour to be able to do this sort of layout. So throat chakra. Warm colour, no. Cool colour, no. Black, no. White, no. So, am I correct in thinking we actually don't need a crystal here? Because that's another option with this layout, is you may have a chakra where no crystal is needed. So, brown chakra, warm colour, yes. Red. So, on the brown chakra, a red colored crystal. And on the crown, warm colour. Yes, red. Orange. So then, when you've got the layout, just double check is this. Okay, complete. Yeah. And the stones need to be in place for a further 3 minutes, no, 2 minutes, 1 minute. So the stones need to be in place for a further minute. Because this has been completely tailored to the client, the process will be that much faster. And this really underpins the understanding that any crystal can actually go on any chakra, depending on what's actually needed for that person at all. So when you're coming up towards the minute, you can just check the pendulum. Is this process now complete? And then take the stones off from the head down. Remember, there was no stone on the throat. And then finishing off with taking away the one from the feet and then sweeping the body down. And as before, it's a good idea to leave the stones out so you can explain them to the client of the choice. So no stone at the throat. Okay.